South Floridians are interested in, WTVJ News is on the scene to get today's news today.